Tillman coach Larry Sheets. The season opened the other day in the A conference, tough 5-2 close loss to Calvert Hall. Today an intra-conference game with Boys Latin. You have a big 10-run third inning, smashed the ball all over the lot, had 8 hits in that one inning, and you threw your 3 sophomore pitchers. And Cassis at the end retired 9 in a row. The last 6 guys you struck out. First win, I want to say congratulations on that. First high school victory, and you had a pretty capable assistant with all the rest of your coaches there, but Cal was on the bench today. Just talk about the way the team hit the ball and the pitching relief, especially from Cassis.
Well, we've got that capability. We've got some guys that really like to swing the bat, and Cassis is going to be a big-time pitcher. You know, the sophomore, he's got command of 2 pitches, and he'll throw that change up every once in a while, and he's just got great poise out on the mound. Today he showed a little bit about, he threw the ball hard today.
Now, Max Cook, we had him on a second ago. He had 4 RBIs and 2 hits and scored 2 runs in 1 inning.
Right.
Now, in your illustrious career, have you ever seen anybody do something like that along the way?
Well, that was a nice breakout. You know, we had that big inning, but Max is a solid player, and I love to see him come to home plate because he can swing the bat.
All right, Larry, I know you got some big games coming up. It's good to get that first one under your belt, and I appreciate you coming on with us.
Thanks, Joe.
Thank you.